to Mark and Mercedes in the morning.
Jay hits it! Hook in the leg! Shoulders down! He got it! New tag team champions! The Usos win the gold for the first time in their career!
I'm on top, saving my peak.
Jimmy and Jey Uso in studio, current tag team champions in the WWE, and wrestling tonight, correct, guys, at Monday Night Raw?
Yes, sir. Thomas and Mac. Showtime's at 5 o'clock.
Oh, it's
going
to
get there.
It's going to be intense. Congratulations.
They have the belts here. Man, can I feel one of these belts? How heavy are these?
Maybe like a 10-year-old child.
Oh, my gosh. They are so heavy. And then I'm kind of fangirling over Naomi from Total Divas. I love that show.
Thank
Welcome.
You.
They're all in studio. This is incredible. And you guys are here not as just our welcome guests. I mean, we're so excited for Monday Night Raw, but you're going to help us find a total dad diva. Like, do you understand what this
wait.
Is all about?
We kind of heard, and yeah. then we were really like, are we really going to judge this? This is awesome.
Well,
they look great, too, man. We're getting ready to see this.
JC is in the green room right now with the five dads. We have five contestants, but only one can win the passes for Monday Night Raw and the meet and greet passes. How's it going out there, JC?
Oh, the dads look, some of these dads look very sexy. One of these dads looks very scary. one of these dads very tan. The kids are out here. Why don't you guys make some noise?
Oh, yeah.
The kids have their faces painted. This one kid he's brought his belts. Oh, look at this guy. He's got a Divas Championship belt. These dads went all out. Wait till I bring him in here.
How does that make you guys feel? I mean, you are obviously as tag team champions on top of the world. Did you follow wrestling when you were younger? And was that like a lifelong dream? Because, you know, there's these kids that are looking at the three of you now and are just like, wow, I can't believe this is happening. How was it for you? And who did you guys look up to?
Well, we come from a long line of wrestlers ourselves.
Yeah.
You know, our fathers, our uncles. So, well, we was being bred to do it before we even knew we wanted to do
you
it.
You didn't know if you wanted to.
Yeah, but this is definitely something we're really, like, blessed to carry on our family, you know, lineage. So, you know, I think we're doing a hell of a job at this point.
In case you don't know, they're the sons of WWE superstar Rikishi. And what about for you, Naomi? What kind of got you into it?
It was a little different for me. Growing up, I wanted to do everything my brother wanted to do. He was a huge wrestling fan, but as I got older, I didn't follow or watch. And then I saw my first live show when I was 21, and I was sold. I was like, this is what I want to do.
Did you ever watch Gorgeous Ladies of Wrestling? Did you ever hear of that, any of you guys? That was here in Las Vegas.
No.
Oh my gosh. I used to like that, but you're way better than that.
Hey, Jimmy and Naomi, what's going on the TV show where you were caught having some relations, public relations?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
I know exactly what you're talking about.
Hey, give us some details. Where were you? What was going on?
Caught, see so what happens when I listen to him and follow him? I get caught.
Look, man, we're on the road all the time. So sometimes, you know, we had a bus with nobody on there. So we tried to get it in and we got caught.
Hey, it's going to happen. Why don't we bring in our first contestant? Now, you guys are judging. And I guess we should point out that it's not just the look, but they will be doing a talent of some kind. Different talents. We have singing. We have stand up. I think we're going to get roasted. I think Mercedes and I are going to get roasted. Who do you want to start with, JC?
We'll start with contestant number one, which is Jason.
All right, Jason.
Jason,
come on in.
Our first sexy dad diva. Oh. Wow. You look fabulous.
How you guys doing?
How's it going, man?
Hey, you look great.
Okay, let's give the...
I like crop the ref shirt.
Yeah, you like that?
Throw the hair back.
Because we do that all the time.
Describe the outfit, Naomi. What does he look like?
Well, he has a half top. Rolled up the ref shirt. He got the thigh highs on, the knee pads on,
long,
the
dark
black,
hair.
Sexy type in biker shorts.
Rocking
all right.
Went all the way up.
Especially
went
rocking the hair on the stomach. Awesome.
You could be the Bella Twins, like ugly older sister.
Hey, well, we welcome you, Jason. What's your talent?
I have a little ditty, maybe a rap, if you per se.
Okay.
Bust out.
All right.
Here we go.
We're ready.
We have some music for him.
Oh, all right. Let me find his music. Hold on a second.
Okay. Now, Jason, who are you trying to win these tickets for? For yourself or for kids or what's going on?
Trying to win it for my family.
Okay. All right.
Here we go.
WWE fans. Here we go.
In 3, 2, and 1.
Name is JP, I'm coming in like Brie. Don't look now cause you can't see me. Jimmy and Jay are in the house, Naomi too. Put us all together, we're a motley crew. I've been watching the show since I was a young lad. Now it's time for my daughter to watch it with her dad. She roots for her favorites, Cena, Bryan, and Big E. I showed her mine, the Macho Man. Oh yeah! R.I.P. It brings families together, creates lasting memories. Is there anything better than the WWE? My time's about up and I got to go. But before I do, when I say oos, you say oh!
You nailed it. Wow. You nailed that one. Yeah, I'm sold.
You just set the bar already. Hey, you set the bar. So
what do you guys think?
That was awesome. Was awesome. Hey,
you got better legs than the Bella Twins, though. So you know that. So.
Hey, that was awesome, man.
I can't believe you just said that. All right, so why don't we bring in contestant number two? You guys can
that was amazing.
Make any notes you want or, you know, jot down anything. We're going to go with, right? Yeah, that was Jason.
Yeah.
Brian is next. All here right. comes Brian. Hey, Brian.
Wow, Brian, you look fabulous. Oh, and look. I thought you were
Eva Marie for a second.
Man. All right.
Okay, Brian, and you brought in some help here, too, this morning. Who'd you bring in?
I have my three little helpers. My oldest, Caitlin, my middle, Logan, and my youngest, Allie, who's over there already.
Allie's already looking like, for autographs. How cute is that? Oh, my gosh. Okay, so what's your talent going to be today, Brian?
I am going to try to sing passably, Do Looks Like a Lady by Aerosmith.
Do you know how much you're going to have to spend in therapy later?
No.
Oh, absolutely. Like, she already doesn't want to talk to me, Caitlin.
What do you guys think of how your dad looks right now? What do you think?
How's your dad look?
Good.
Good?
All right. Okay, your talent, Brian. Aerosmith, Dude Looks Like a Lady, right?
All right.
You going to sing it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, here we go.
Dude looks like a lady. 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 Cruising to a bar in the shore. Her picture graced the crime on the door. She a long lost love at first bite. Babe, maybe you're wrong, but you know it's alright. That's right. Backstage we're having the time of our lives until somebody say, forgive me if I seem out of line. When she whipped out a gun and tried to blow me away. Dude looks like a lady. 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 So never.
All right, that's it. There you go. Well done. Well done, man.
Awesome job.
Okay, that's Brian.
Even
Marie better watch out.
I love your bra. It's really cute. It's all natural.
Let's hear from the judges. Jay, what did you have to, what do you think?
My brother said, did we explain what he looks like? He has on the red hair, even Marie, red hair. He has an all red,
all red everything.
Bathing suit on. He's got, He has pink roses on his shoes, ladies and gentlemen.
He's also rocking the Divas title, in case y'all didn't know.
Is that homemade? Is that homemade? That is nice.
I want to challenge you for that title, too.
Hey, you should wrestle each other. You should go out there. No, nice job, Brian. What did you think of your dad? Did he do a good job? Yes or no? Yeah? The oldest is looking kind of concerned. What are your thoughts? Do you think he makes a pretty girl? Is he a pretty girl?
No. He looks like he's going to chase me in my nightmares when I sleep tonight.
Me too. I felt the same way.
All of us feel the same way. I think we need a break. We'll
Let's
come
take
back.
A break.
And we'll do the remaining three coming up. That is Andy Grammer. Mix 94.1, Mix 941.fm, 823. Mark and Mercedes on. If you follow us on social media, you can check out Sexy Dad Diva Number 1, Jason, and Dad Diva Number 2, Brian. They came in, showed off their look, and they did their performance. This is sort of a two-part thing. Your look and your skill for tickets Monday Night Raw tonight, Thomas and Mac. The tickets and meet and greet passes, that's what up for grabs, and we have five contestants here today.
And we have the Usos and Naomi here in studio with us as our judges. So far, so good. What do you guys think?
Yeah, loving it. It's pretty close, right?
Control. We've had two contestants so far, and we're about to bring in contestant number three. Are we ready? Uh-oh. JC, yes. Why don't you do the intro?
Here he is, contestant number three. His name is Danny.
Holy.
Danny, what's up? Oh.
What's up, Danny?
Good.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Whoa. Everybody calls me Danny. I'm Diva AJ Lee.
Oh, okay.
What's going on?
And who did What's you bring up? With you, Diva AJ Lee?
This is my Make-A-Wish kid. I don't know its name. You can ask him.
I'm just looking at like what? All right. So your talent is to what? Roast us? We have a comedy roast here?
Sure. Yeah, I've got a few things I've prepared.
Oh my gosh. All right. Well, Danny, go for it.
First off, I know what you guys are thinking. Did Chaz Bono and a bag of farts have a baby? that's not the case. However, Mark does look like porn star Rocco Siffredi if he were covered in bronzer and beaten with hammers. And the Usos and Naomi, you guys met producer extraordinaire JC, right?
Yes, we did.
JC puts pictures of him and wrestlers up on Twitter all the time, and there was a picture of him and Hulk Hogan on Twitter the other day, and I was looking at it, and I was thinking, wow, here's a picture of this guy with a huge ego, a terrible tan, he wears ridiculous clothes and has a stupid voice, he gets pinned by large shaved men every night, and he's in the same photo as Hulk Hogan. It's incredible. I'm kidding. JC and I both wrestled in college. I wrestled mostly students in my weight class, while JC mostly wrestled with his sexuality. And I was looking for Mercedes. I didn't see her. I think it's cool with the wrestling theme you guys have Mankind sitting in for today.
Oh, man.
It's nice to see the Usos are here. Before the Usos were wrestlers, they owned a barbecue restaurant. Do you remember the motto? I remembered. It was "Come to Jimmy and Jay's Rib Shack. It's ooh so delicious." That joke went over about as well as a Batista promo. And then last night was SummerSlam. It was incredible. We got to see Brock Lesnar take on John Cena for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Now, if you don't know who Brock Lesnar is, he's the guy who looks like Ivan Drago after 100 bee stings to the face. And Cena got his butt whooped last night. Cena got beat so bad that we're changing his name to the 49ers.
Oh, wow. Hey, man, we're Niners fans over here.
Oh,
come on.
Oh, boy. That just ruined my chances.
Good joke, though.
Try to feel. That's it.
And that's Danny, yeah. Everybody.
Oh, awesome. Good job, Danny.
Oh, you're welcome.
Nice. Well done, Danny.
Thanks for making
the rhinestones on your shirt.
Oh, yeah. It's standard WWE attire. With the budget cuts, though, we've had to... we've had to scale it back a bit. So.
And then you got the slashes in it, like AJ.
Oh, yeah.
It's pretty cool.
I look
good
amazing.
Job. Let's bring
some
in
good fashion points from Naomi on that one.
All right,
there
so the go. Judges are, contemplating and,
yeah. What'd you think? What'd you guys think?
It just keeps getting better or worse.
A good worse.
Better or worse?
A better worse?
I'm so confused right now. You guys got me so confused.
All right, our next contestant. Oh. This is contestant number four, Steve.
Oh, that's all the funky
deck. Hey, Steve.
Oh, that's all the funky deck over here.
Can you hear me? Yeah, you can't hear me. Steve.